Ben, I could not be more excited.
Yep. It's amazing. It's the continuation of the political revolution. We started it in 2016. We're going to finish it this time. We're going to get him nominated. We're going to put him in the White House.
So you came up with the flavor?
I did. And, you know, the amazing thing about it is that it came to me sometime overnight, again, channeled through the collective flavor unconscious. And it was Bernie's back. And, you know, it's a double entendre, huh?
Uh-huh.
You remember learning about that?
I do.
Because inside is a backbone. I made this myself. It's made out of buttercrunch toffee, and it's because Bernie's got spine.
What else you got going on?
We got the ice cream. The ice cream itself, which happens to be hot cinnamon ice cream, symbolizing holding politicians' feet to the fire.
All right, so tell me about eating the pint, Ben.
Well,
Bernie's back.
First, you got to take your spoon, and you got to whack up, you know, that big chocolate disc on top, whack it good, and then you gotta kinda mush it around and redistribute all that wealth and put it back where it's supposed to be, down with everybody else.
You're not mushing the backbone at all because too strong.
The backbone is too stiff, it's true. The ice cream itself, it tastes just like an atomic fireball. It's hot cinnamon. It's amazing. I mean, you remember sucking on... I remember you sucking on huge atomic fireballs.
Yeah, they're good.
Yeah, you could beat Trump with some, you know, some other mushy kind of person, but, you know, you could actually beat Trump with a guy who's going to make the systemic changes, the transformative changes. That's what we really need. I mean, twiddling around the edges ain't going to help.
No middle ground.
I hear you, baby.
So, Ben, tell me about the ice cream. You're making how much of the ice cream?
Well, I'm making somewhere between 10 and 40 pints, and they're going to get raffled.
What, depending on how you're feeling someday, or how does that
kinda
work?
You just need to send in your name and information and whatever, and you're entered into this raffle, and you could get one of these amazing limited edition, hand-numbered and signed pints from the creators themselves.
All right, let's do it. We're all in for Bernie.
Mm-hmm. And we're all eating this pint, which is really pretty decent.
I would expect nothing less.
Yeah, but tell me if it doesn't remind you of an atomic fireball.